Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to loop on Alight Motion. If you want to loop a video clips effectively on Alight Motion, then the first thing to do is to launch open Alight Motion application on your preferred mobile device. Tap on the plus button at the bottom in green and select your project's properties. Select resolution, frame rate, and backgrounds as per your requirement and click on create project. Once you see this timeline on the page, go ahead and tap on the plus button at the bottom right corner. Import your clip you want to loop by going to your media and selecting a video clip, or you can also select it from any other resources. After selecting the video clip, you will be able to import it onto your timeline. Go ahead and resize your video clip and adjust it according to your preference. Now that you have the video clip imported, you can go ahead and edit your video clip and only keep the parts that you want to work with for now by using the split tools. I'm just going to use this part of the video clip for the video. Now that you have a video clip to work on with, go ahead and tap on the clip and tap on the two square icon with a little plus in it at the top. Now from the expanded menu, click on duplicate layer. You will be able to see that two different layers of video clip has now been generated and added on the timeline. You can go ahead and make any duplicate copies as you want. Here I have three different layers. Now go ahead and press hold to one of the copy and make sure that you drag the end point on the timeline to match the exact duration of your original clip. Make sure there is no gap in between or the video clip does not turn black. Once you do that, you can repeat this step for another one as well. Drag another copy and place it at the end of another video clip as well. Now, after you are done with it, go ahead and play your video and you will be able to create a loop. Just remember to place the clips right after the original clip on the timeline. These two clips will play one after another to create the loop. So that is how it's easily done. You can now export your video by clicking on the export icon at the top right corner. Select the export settings from the menu and finally click export at the bottom in order to save the changes and export the video. So that was how you can easily loop on Alight Motion in just a couple of minutes. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.